Well, 그거는 있을 수 있는 거죠. say you come up with everything that a man said, I'll forget somebody won't want you to.
The calendar may say autumn, but temperatures are still pretty sweltering here in North Florida. But the good news, the radar is clear. Still, hydration will be key today at TIAA Bank Field in Jacksonville. Today, we've got a matchup here in pivotal Week 7 between the Indianapolis Colts and the Jacksonville Jaguars. Getting toward the halfway point of the NFL season, Week 7 is underway on EA Sports. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Start this drive out on the ground. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. 8 yards the tally on that first down run. Here's second and two. They go play action with Ryan. This will be taken in by Michael Pittman. Back to back good plays have him on the move on first down. They'll try and run this one right up the gun. And a good burst there gets him 7 up to midfield. Well, this defense for the Jaguars, they were terrific last week in the victory over Buffalo.
It was a little bit enlightening talking with the defense coordinator about their performance last week because the feeling was that it was a good, solid performance. They did what they needed to do to get the job done and get the win, but definitely a few lapses that they're looking to correct.
A 14-yard gain for Indianapolis and also move the sticks. You were telling me this yesterday. That's exactly what they want to do on the opening drive, establish the ground game.
Yeah, remember our conversation. We were talking about what one of the GMs in the league has told me repeatedly. It's a big man's game. It's
oh, my God. He's on the beat.
Line up, get leverage, knock people back, and establish the run early.
Stays a 6-0 game. After splitting the uprights, McManus to kick it away. And no return here for Agnew, so they'll bring it out, start the drive at the 25.
And that's how you score on bait. Literally did.
Lawrence bringing the Jaguars up first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. They'll start on the ground, ETN, and not much to speak of. Call it a 1 yard gain up to the 26. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run.
Mal.
Play action. It's Lawrence.
You said what?
They're trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
But they certainly came out firing in this one, and while that one was incomplete, I can't imagine that'll be the last shot that they take in this game.
No, man, probably not. Vontae. No, man, he not asleep. He in Matt room. Yeah, man. Yeah, Mal.
Lawrence. And it's intercepted. He was trying to get it to Ridley. And he will bring it back. An interception return for a Colts TD. Now McManus to tack on the extra point. This one is up and good to extend their lead. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone. So we will start here at the 25. In the division. They've got an open date on the calendar coming up next week. So, Charles, you and I were talking about this before the game. This one for them kind of has some extra importance.
The rookie.
It certainly does, because if they can
some style get points.
Here, or at least keep pace, then they can really kick their feet up and say a job well done at this point and not have to worry about ball at all until they're back in their facility, back in their meeting room, getting ready for the next game.
And he'll manage only a couple here up to the 25. Right where this set of downs started, they need a full 10 here to pick up the first down and move the chains. They go play action with Lawrence. Airing it out, looking for Ridley. And is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. Picked off by Isaiah Rodgers. And the Colts are going to get the football here at their own 40-yard line. Good starting field position for them here as they come up first and 10 at the 40. Start this drive out on the ground. And slow going there as he'll only get a yard, maybe, up to the 41. The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And he'll make it only to the 43, a gain of 2.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
This one completes Alec Pierce. And he is going to have a Colts first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
And as a quarterback, you always want to exploit gaps in the defense. And he finds one here. Crossing route, working from right to left across the field. And once you get defenders going in the wrong direction, it is awfully hard for them to pivot back. And you end up getting the first down.
And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. Looking at a second and 11 now after the loss. There they'll keep leaning on the running game back to the ground. And a good job of finding the open space to run as he's down close to the 30 here. 57 yards rushing for him as he's got the afternoon off to a great start. On first down, they'll go to the ground attack.
Bro, who is that getting flipped like that on that line, bro?
2 yards the loss, second and 12.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
13-0 is the score after one on EA Sports.
I mean, keep them fucking shredded.
Second down, they'll run it here. And he's going to take this one down to the 25. A nice job.
Now that was a lot better.
And it'll be back to a third and 3.
Give kudos to your offensive line and the guy carrying the ball because they were in a second and long situation. It seemed pretty dire, but they brought it back to third and manageable with that run.
Ryan now to throw on third down. Forced out to his left. Looking for Pearson, he's got him. Touchdown, Indianapolis. guys are able to push that lead out a bit further. Extra point from McManus is good, and that pushes the lead up to an even 20. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. Fields it right around the goal line. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. Well, partner, fast forward with me for a second. And hit behind the line. He lost the football. It's loose.
Boy. That rookie. What? The other rookie with the pickup. What?
Careless there, Charles, on that carry.
And it's not just having two hands on the ball. It's tucking it away. It's using your body to keep people shielded off. It's so many different things into taking care of it and having ball security.
The rookie with the hit, Steve Palmer. And then the other rookie with the fumble pickup. You hear me?
Second and three. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. And they get to him quickly here as he stopped right around the 13. They'll come to the line needing only 2 yards to gain the first here. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And he's able to pick up the first down before he's tackled right at the 10. They'll bring a receiver in motion right. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And the stop will come inside the 5 at the 4. 81 yards rushing now for the NFL leader coming into this ball game. They've been in the red zone 3 times in this game and have not scored a single point. Can they break through here on second and goal? And he's maybe going to get this back to the 4, but that's about all. And they'd really like to make the short field pay off. We'll see if they can, but this is third and goal. Push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it's going to bring up a fourth and goal. Defense didn't budge on third down. Now, what are we going to see on fourth?
We are soon to find out, but does this feel like old school football or what?
Oh, yeah.
It's an old-fashioned goal line stand. I know what I would call on offense. I would go for it. I want some type of a play where my quarterback has a chance
bro,
to
how?
Or throw it. I don't just want
one. All I did was try and play one time.
McManus will line up for the field goal. From the left hash, should be a fairly easy one here. The kick by McManus is good. So he's been automatic to this point of the season, and he connects on the field goal there.
And what a luxury it is to have a kicker you can depend upon, partner, because he hasn't missed all year long. Converts on that one as well. And kudos to you. You didn't jinx it.
Fielded just outside the goal line. And makes it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. Lawrence bringing the Jaguars up first and 10 at their own 23. They'll look to ETN to start.
Oh,
it's forward up the middle, but only
come on, Will. You got to top of that, nigga.
The last run good for 2. Here's 2nd and 8.
If they want to start getting back into this game, it behooves them to get better on first down.
Yeah, certainly not what they were looking for there out of the opening play of this drive. Throwing on 2nd and 8, Lawrence.
That's bro, what? Nick Cross.
And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 16 yards that time on the pickup for the Jags and a first down.
Sack for the Redskins.
Said he'll go down. And they need to work to at least get some of this yardage back after the sack. 2nd and 19. And he'll get this only up to about the 35. He'll get 3, but it leaves him with a big hole here on 3rd and very long.
I do know from experience that when you slow down someone's running game, you're now doing the dictating on defense. And guess what? Now you're getting ready to tee off on their quarterback because they have to throw it all the time. But you still have to be alert for the draws and other plays of that nature to make sure you don't get hurt.
Well, that's the third.
Pig! Nick Carter, what I just said. Tighten up.
Several factors at play for why they face this deficit right now, Charles, but. Well, that's now three interceptions that he has thrown and just giving the football away. Pretty careless here in the opening half.
Yeah, I know that all of our parents taught us to share as youngsters.
Oh, my God.
In this game, you don't want to share with the other team. Keep it for
yourself. Rookie, you just falling, kid.
Got to cut down on all of those throws. Those errant
passes.
Need
to be a lot better than that.
Seconds to go in quarter number two. On third down, they're going to run for it here. And a good swarm to the football defensively as they get him down at about the 40. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Punted twice in the win last week as he gets this one away. Officially, that'll be marked down as just a 28-yard punt. And the Jaguars go on offense, first down and 10. Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if it decides.
And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. And the Colts are going to take over here at their own 22-yard line. Final 17 seconds of the half here as they come up to the line, first and 10. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. Just push his way forward for a few as the clock will run. 3 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down. So we come to halftime here with the visiting Colts taking the lead to the locker room. As we send you a couple hours.
But Matt Ryan's going to come out halftime hot.
Check in with a coach and our EA Sports halftime report. The Jaguars with work to do.
It's going to get real nasty. I'm going to be able to see the defense.
Jacksonville offense set to begin their next drive. We'll see, Charles, if they had a chance to hit the reset button at halftime. They
nope.
Have not scored. They're facing this big deficit. And if they're going to come back, it's going to have to start right now.
Yeah, and for them, it's not dwelling in the negative because, yes, they were totally ineffective in the first half. But we've seen many games that have flipped around in the second half. It all starts with this drive right here. They get something good going, put some points on the board, they begin to have hope.
The loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. Lawrence will throw.
Ooh, but Nick Cross is playing football this day.
Well, they certainly aren't letting up today, partner, because they've forced big turnovers already. And it's been incredibly tough for them to get yards against, let alone put points up on the board.
On third down, Lawrence. Airing it out, looking for Ridley.
Oh my.
Couldn't bring it in. Pretty symptomatic of how this game's been going.
And there's another stop. One of the league's best defenses is certainly bringing it again this week.
And it's crazy that they got to punt the ball, but who cares? He down. He can keep it. Better field position. Captain of the defense. Show that patch on his jersey.
Well, I think everyone is watching. They're certainly hoping to see things get a little bit better.
Showed a little patch on his jersey. I just made him cap another defense.
That's a defeated offense right there. There's still a lot of game. But
why is Matt Ryan not hot, bro?
That's the last turnover we're gonna see today, Parker.
What, and they gotta throw another pass or something, maybe?
And room there to work it inside the 25. So they'll come
there
up.
There we go.
The gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. There they'll keep leaning on the running game back to the ground. And he'll get it down
there
to
the
17. 101 yards rushing for him as he starts to close in now on 1,200 yards for the season. They'll throw on first down with Ryan.
Oh my God, boy, come in. Get out them linebackers. That's a dot.
Marquise Goodwin from 17 yards out. And the Colts are an extra point away from going up by 30. McManus's point after is good. And the lead grows even larger here in the third quarter. After the touchdown, here's McManus now to kick it away. Now Jamal Agnew from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
Make the tackle, Nick. Make the tackle.
Are you saying it's feeling like people are starting to think about getting out of here, maybe beating the traffic in order to get over to their final destination?
Oh, he didn't even click me on the wheel.
Especially if they can't score here.
Yeah, you're right about that because it has been pretty clear who the better team has been in this one. And in a league that we talk about.
Will you marry me? Not unusual. Oh my God. Style points. Whoa, very worth it, bro.
This is just becoming an exhibition now on how to rush the passer.
Yeah, and I can't help but laugh.
That nigga right now.
I'm enjoying what we're watching. This is coming from a guy who was in college just a year ago. And we keep harping on their evaluation. They saw not just a guy who could rush the passer, but could rush the passer well. And that's why they took him as
it's caught.
Oh my God.
Touchdown, Jaguars. Calvin Ridley.
I know that play.
And the Jaguars' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Hard matchup, ain't it? Isaiah Rodgers. I think Isaiah Rodgers got fucking cooked. By what?
We're going to get a roughing call tacked on. And that flag accepted.
Time up now. What you call it? What's your name, man? Isaiah Rodgers.
It's a squib kick that still makes its way down inside the 15.
Good squib kick. You fucking idiot. Touch the baby, get returned.
Before getting across the 50 to the 45.
In just about every special teams meeting, there's a discussion with the punter about his importance. Why? He can flip the field for your team defensively. move it deep into their own territory, or if you're backed up on offense and he can hit a big punt and change field position and help his defense. In this case, though, field position got flipped by the return team. You can do it so many different ways on special teams.
And he'll be stopped right at the 30. On a play that started back at the 15, they pick up 15. So first and 10, and if they score on this drive, might have to start digging in our second half blowout material.
Oh my God, come on, Rick.
For right around 3 yards, run that back. No more than that. Second down. The last run got three, now here's second and 7. And they'll give him another shot here on the ground. 3 yards on the pickup. That's going to set up an interesting third and about 4 to go.
Well, that's not a run that's going to make any of the highlight tapes, but they've been moving it well all game on the ground. This is another one that keeps them moving forward.
Now it's Ryan.
Bro.
And a dangerous throw there as that's knocked down and incomplete.
Quarterbacks work all the time on manipulating a defense with their eyes and their head movement. In this case, he just stared the receiver down. That allowed for excellent coverage, able to knock that one away.
Whoever that is coming off that edge is going fucking bananas.
Fourth down. Here's Ryan. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked up by Foyasade Aluakin. The 40. The 20. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Well, dare I say it, it's kind of quid pro quo. Both defenses now with an interception return for a touchdown.
Your vocabulary, sir. Well done.
Now, no, sir. For the end zone, but that let's go.
Wind up incomplete.
I know they didn't tack on the 2 points, but I liked their attempt. After the interception return for a touchdown, I was thinking to myself, forget kicking it, go for two, and they did.
Well, yeah, and everybody's scrambling. Maybe you catch the defense on their heels. They weren't ready to be out there.
Yeah, it's almost like a sudden change, right? Either it's a turnover, you take it away. They stuck it in the end zone, keep the momentum going. Give credit to the defensive guys for rallying and stopping that two-point attempt.
The Colts come to the line ready to start their next drive. And now you've got the clock winding down here in the third quarter. You're 3 scores to the good. What's your approach on this drive?
Too early to fully commit to playing the clock game.
Ooh, at the same time, hey, you're hey man. Good fucking run, you stupid ass little boy.
This is what NFL offense is called, 4-minute football. Take the clock out of the game a little bit, wind it down, but at the same time, keep advancing the ball down the field.
Who slept on my young nigga, bro? Let's go, man. Cool. But my mic be muted the whole time. The top of me, alright? You don't know what I'm talking about. You talking about, I know this nigga. Man, he talking about like this sneaky. Paranormal activity, I'm finna die. Nah, I ain't gonna say that. That fucked up. All right, bet. Nigga, you got a PF5 and they get mad at nigga. Nigga, the PF5, honey. You feel me? Facts. I said that, bro. Like, bro, Lil Trigger just bought him a PF5. But what am I doing wrong? I'm talking about bad, too. Like, she didn't even think twice about it. Tough, early morning PFI action. early morning, man. This nigga, yeah, this nigga woke up to Christmas, man. Must be nice. Get in the end zone. Fuck all this nigga, man. I'm gonna start the share play after the game. I'm whoop your ass real quick after the game. What's up, nigga Matt? Yeah, yeah, nigga, you don't want me that. I said Matt. Yeah, see, look, you don't want to hear that. The man told me later here, you'll get your ad though. You won't get your ad, but you don't want Matt. Nigga, I'm gonna get whatever team you want, nigga. Whatever team you want me to pick, I'm gonna get them. All right. Yeah, you're a little too confident for me. Bird's not even letting me set my adjustment, dog. This shit tweaking. Yeah, probably something like that. Yeah, that nigga gotta go to work tomorrow. That nigga got knocked out. You need to get that. I'm talking about early in the morning. You need to get that 2K23 current gen. Oh, say on God. Hey, so on God, look. Oh my God, Nick Cross got 3 interceptions. Bro, what is going on? Hey, but on God, bro, really? Join in, me and Blue be playing in my league shit. Me, Blue, and Matt, we be playing in my league shit. You gotta come get your team in that bitch so we can play in the playoffs and then go to the final type shit. Then we ain't gonna no build. It's like we be drafting team type shit. Like we'll draft NBA players and play with the team type shit, trade niggas and shit like that. Yo, ass low. I can't invite you today, but he got to invite you. Yeah, y'all. You're going to get in that bit probably like tomorrow, though. I'm telling him to invite you. You're stinking ass. You man got a fat ass game, so. I'm telling you, bro, that bitch gonna get sharp. Bet. Oh my God, the rookie! Toe tap interception. Cause like the paranormal activity going on in that bitch. Hold on, let me go out there quick. But hell, I turn that bit off. I take that bit straight out the ceiling on my mom. I would not be having that bit up there and that down on the ceiling. But that's scary. This nigga, I would have took that bit straight off the ceiling, but no cap. But that's wild. I'm already nervous and scared. Nigga put that goddamn blinking ass light in my goddamn room. Aw, man, Jay Quick. Goodbye. Get off my feet. Yeah, you need to get Warzone. Yeah, they keep telling me that. I just suck at Warzone, though.
It's fine.
That's what I'm saying. Hell yeah. You got that bitch. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Download it. Bit. Let's go, man. That was a good dub. Good dub. Let's get a speed upgrade, Fat Boy. Hell nah. I shouldn't call him Fat Boy. He probably would have got one. That boy said, "Lay beans pointed at his hood. I chingo bling shit." Goddamn. Will Anderson, nigga. I go there. I'm finna send that invite after I watch college. I'm gonna get mad at you. Say straight out my head. What you playing?
That was
I'm already nine. Nigga got high definition on that. He come logging me soon for real, but go hop in the water then. I'm telling you that bit. I'm gonna get that bit on God. I'm finna get that bit. I've been saying that though, but I just suck at that bit, bro. I'm not. This man talking about what's good, what's the open teams. Man, get your